Did you stand here for the whole time when I was on the boat? Huh? Were you stand here for the whole time when I was on that boat? Yeah, I was on the boat. It went zoom and piss, so I wouldn't think that you wanted to come here and wear a life jacket for the whole time. You would have to wear a life jacket for the whole time. Because you would fall out.
Yeah, sing a song, Brad. Little ladder, Brad. Of the ocean.
Oh, Betty, you make your mother proud. These are the moments that make it all worthwhile.
There you go. Great time having us.
Got it, Ben.
Just think what the next one might be.
Right. You know, it'll be six boys next.
Oh,
or five more boys.
Oh, no.
Brian, I was fishing there.
Whoops. You want Mommy to put that back? Can Mommy put it back? Okay. What is getting rocky? Better sit down.
Sit down. Sit down. Sit down. Sit down.
Like now, am I filming?
Like now, you're filming. Like wow, like now. Like holy cow.
Oops, almost made a great America's Funniest Videos. It's Wednesday at White Oak Pond.
Hey, Dad.
1994.
Could you take us out 10 or 5 minutes?
They've been fishing their lives away.
Hey,
Dad.
Yeah. Think I'd be able to like, stand up on the tube and hold the rope?
The dock.
No, I don't think that was good.
I break my body doing it, but I can try.
Here's Aunt Joni. Tubing her vacation away.
Hi, Lisa.
Hi, Aunt Joni. Here's Mary Grace and her buddy Jonathan. Building a marshmallow.
Kim, did you want to go on the tube?
No.
All right. Kevin, you want to try it?
Mom? Yeah.
And here's the bathing beauty of White Oak Pond. Miss Kimberly Polisino.
Mom, is it all right if I go on the motorboat? Not right now.
The only thing with that one, you got to keep it very steady.
And here are the girls. Here are the girls.
In her wonderful bathing suit.
I don't want people to think that I'm keeping myself covered.
Well, what exactly are you doing?
Protecting myself from the bees and the mosquitoes.
Chug a lug, Benny boy.
I don't want them to think I'm an old lady and I have to keep myself covered.
Right.
Let's go, Mom.
Bring the tube over here and jump in.
How's your vacation going, Ben?
Good. I caught 28 fish.
How many?
28.
Are you sure?
Yep.
I thought it was 27.
So. Who's Bob,
Mom?
Okay, Mom, if I don't come out alive, I'll let you have all my makeup and jewelry.
Thanks, Kimmy. That's
very
my girl.
Why don't you give me your insurance? That's better.
All right, Ma. You can have my insurance and my house that I just bought. Should I have all your money, Kim?
You just done helping out.
Sure. Yeah. Should I have all your money? Sure.
No. Hook. Did John hook from the dock? Oh, okay. Now, see if you can push me off.
Oh, wait, Dad. Dad. Wow. Can I just swing around because the thing's in my back? Okay, fire away.
Have the rope sort of in the front, because that's how, you know, it's kind of...
Oh, I see.
Good. Good like that.
Good enough.
You'll see when you go out.
That goes fast as it all went.
Smile, Kimmy.
Maybe my last time.
Kim!
Seeing your face. I'll always remember how it looks like you have one eye while the other one's covering the video down. Bye! Oh, it's chilly cold!
You sit still. Soundtrack courtesy of Aunt Joni.
Oh, it's cold.
Yeah. Oh God, she is such a character.
There is my boat. Lieutenant Dan! And there's my boat, Lieutenant Dan.
Wow. Oh, that was funny. Beautiful lighting. There's our little cabin in the wood. There's my little cabin on the wood.
Yes.
And then Daddy ran out of gas, had the whole crew out in the boat. We had to send the Coast Guard in a paddle boat with a tank of gas.
Gracie, go ahead, you can use it.
Wait. Mom, can I sit?
Just a minute, babe. Lunt, 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 lunt. Help is on the way. Aunt Dorothy will never let Uncle Frankie forget this. We've got people pushing the boat, people pulling the boat, and people boating to the boat. Oh gosh, you can't tell.
Well, Tim, it should only be Joan and Tim.
What happened, Gracie?
I said my dad ran out of gas.
Right. Finally, help has arrived via paddle boat. Uncle Richie and the magic gas can.
Mom, can I stay? Then can I stay?
Just a minute, Grace. Will they be successful? He's got the gas. He's pouring it in the motor. But will it start in time for a heart turkey dinner?
My dad ran out of gas!
Can I try and say?
You've heard of the Cuban refugee crisis. This is the Palestino refugee crisis.
What can I say?
Rafts of all kinds, sizes, and shapes are stranded in the middle of White Oak Pond.
The towel's wetting.
will rescue efforts succeed. Only our gas station attendant knows for sure.
Sarah, Alex, and Kimmy are coming back.
Well, let's get ready.
Success!
Thought he heard them, so he's trying to go out there. But that rowboat, we weren't going very fast.
Hooray for the gas man! That will be $4.89 a gallon.
That was what it was. They needed gas.
They ran out of gas. Get out and push. Very nice. We were wondering where you got the ore from.
Yeah, Barbara needs something.
Say good morning, guys.
Morning.
As we speak, we're in 12 o'clock. We're on our way to pick up the boat.
I'm gonna catch me a bear.
Gracie, you fishing?
Hi, camera.
Oh, they're biting, Grace.
And, gee, they're still fighting over it.
On the jam.
My God.
I don't know if I can see.
This is yours, correct?
Yep. Mine's the one with the clam on it.
Look at all of them.
took your hook. Period.
Benny.
Yeah.
Hey, Grace. Still listening to the call of, no, not the loons, but of Bridget. Agex. Agex. And there is Cousin Agex. Taking his baby cousin for a ride. The two Policino senior girls working on their tan in the beach chairs. Mary Grace bargaining with her friends. And Miss Amy took off in the raft in search of more bait. Oh. And here comes a gas-filled daddy. Benjamin and his favorite friend, Courtney. They went on a date out in the boat. Is that Miss Amy? There she is. Paddling away. And what's this? It's a rehabilitated Nana Poo. Coming to watch her chickadees. Wow, what a big girl! There he is, Captain Frankie. Tanning queens. Hey, Mom. My main man, Benjamin. Mom.
Mom, are we going on a paddleboat?
Hey, Mark.
Yeah.
Can I play?
Yes.
have a, if I want to get us to park, then I have to go to their house.
Well, I need to know where their house is, sweetie. Are they up by the pool?
I think so.
Well, are these two new friends?
Yeah. They're girls. Two of them are girls.
You guys! You guys! Where? I'm not talking to you! You guys! You guys! Where are you? Where is your cabin?
Because my mom wants to know where your cabin is. Their cabin is next to the pool. Mom, the cabin is next to the pool.
Okay, Gracie, just a minute. Bridget!
Hi, camera.
Hi, Bridge.
Have you ever had hard to live with
them? I'm very anxious. Everybody's in trouble.
Bridget.
Want to do motorboat? Bridget, you want to go on here? Want to go on? Jumping on the
trailer. Bridget, no, sit down. Sit down. Here's Mommy. Yes. Look, here's Mommy. Sit down. Mommy, take you out. Want to come out? Come out? Oh. Want to go back in, Bridget?
Ooh, cool. Let's do all around the roses.
Don't let it cry.
Oh my goodness!
Thank you.
boy down here. We're not ruining your life. You know what? Maybe we can play with it while we're here. And then we'll leave.
Oh!
Would that be a good idea? You want to borrow it?
Yeah.
Aren't there white?